This video gives a quick tour of the My NCBI web pages and services. You see that individual functions have their own windows. These windows can be repositioned as you like by clicking and dragging in the title bar of the window. You can also minimize windows by clicking on the triangle symbol in the upper right corner, and remove them by clicking on the X. You can choose which windows to display and get a summary of the window functions by following the Customize This Page link. For example, if you want to add back the Collections window, check the box and click Done. These settings are remembered for the next time you sign in, but of course you can change them as often as you like. Let's take a quick look at this link, NCBI Site Preferences. Global My NCBI properties are found under Common Preferences. For example, you can adjust highlighting of search terms in your search results. Below Common Preferences, you can view and change preferences for individual NCBI databases. I'll go back to the My NCBI homepage by clicking on My NCBI in the breadcrumb trail in the upper left, but you can also use the My NCBI link at the top right of the page. In some functions, such as saved searches, you see an icon that looks like a gear. Use the gear icon to change settings for that particular search, including changes to your email alert schedule. Use the Manage Saved Searches link to perform bulk actions, such as deleting or checking for new results for multiple saved searches at once. And if you get the urge to perform a new search, you don't have to leave this My NCBI homepage. Simply use the Search NCBI Databases window. Finally, don't forget the last link up here near the top of the page. The Help link takes you to the My NCBI Help Book on NCBI's bookshelf. That's a quick tour of the My NCBI homepage. Please use our Support Center to ask questions and send feedback.